Hey, what's going on, guys? We're gonna take a look here and do some comparison at the fingerprint scanner feature on the Samsung Galaxy Note 4 versus the iPhone 6. My friend Eric is here to demonstrate or help, since he's an iPhone user. I'm not really an iPhone person, so I'm gonna let you demonstrate and show how do we access or use the fingerprint scanner on the iPhone.
So, as he mentioned, I'm an iPhone guy, so I'm going to be biased on this. First thing that I just noticed is it should have read my fingerprint completely. So, in essence, it reads it when it does that. But if I do a second ago, it seemed like I was trying to swipe it kind of sideways. No, it's working right now. Okay, so that's good, and it doesn't recognize any other fingers, so that part's good. I didn't recognize my thumb that time. That time, yes. Okay, so I mean it works fairly well.
Now, being an iPhone user, trying the fingerprint scanner on the Note 4, what do you think?
I think mine is a little easier to use. I don't have to do the swipe. I guess that might be okay, whatever, but the point is, on here, you have to push and then swipe.
So
Versus.
what you're saying is that with the on the Note, you have to basically turn on the
It's
screen.
two steps.
Turn on the screen by pressing the home button and then swiping down
Yeah.
the finger.
For example, this finger is not recorded. So if I hold it down, it says try again. But if I use a finger that it recognizes, it just opens.
So you don't have to swipe anything
No.
with the iPhone?
No.
Oh.
And I can actually have it any which way. It records it, and this finger is also recorded.
You can
Any
record
direction.
more than one finger.
Yes, up to five swipes or five scans.
Okay.
So that's what I like about this. I just press and hold and release, and it gets it. So it's one step.
So can you use a finger from different hands? In
Yeah.
case maybe, I don't know, somebody attack you and they cut off your hand or something like that?
Yeah, I have. These for all those people that might be trying to steal my fingers, you can pick any of these four fingers.
Okay, so what about the Note 4? Show me again.
Well, the Note 4 I'm not too familiar with. I just did one swipe of
But you said it's basically two steps
yes,
versus the
you
iPhone
gotta
is just.
activate it because I mean I can't just do that
Right.
versus where.
So on the iPhone, it's actually a scanner. And it looks to me like on the Note, it's more like a swipe down
It
a scanner rather than
looks
just
like it
a.
has to get activated first.
Right.
While on the iPhone, it's kind of activated, I guess, from
Can
the
you, all
get-go.
right, let's do something. Okay, can you do both phones at the same time?
Let's. Let's try that again. I'll try to be faster on the Samsung. So, I'm actually going to try to concentrate on the Samsung first. Okay.
Perfect. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Again, this was a comparison here with both fingerprint scanners on the Samsung Galaxy Note 4 and the iPhone 6. Subscribe for more video, guys, and we'll see you later.